BCD counter. In digital and logical circuits, a sequential circuit called a counter is necessary to count the input pulses. A BCD counter is one of the types of most widely used digital counters, which counts up to 10, which an applied truth signal. It is a 4-bit binary digital counter, counts from 1 to 10. A BCD counter is one of the 4-bit binary counters. Which counts from 0 to predetermined count with an applied clock signal. When the count reaches the predetermined count value, it resets all the flip-flops and starts to count again from 0. This type of counter is designed by using 4 JK flip-flops and counts from 0 to 9. And the result is represented in digital form. After reaching the count of 9, it resets and starts again. Now let's simulate the 4-bit binary counter using simulation software. Let's see how to design BCD counter. Now I am using for that JK flip-flops and other components. Okay, now circuit is complete. Now let's simulate the circuit. In this initial state, 0, 0, 0, 0. Next, 0, 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 0, 0. 0101 0110 0111 1000 1001 1010. This function is repeat again and again. Let's consider the truth table. Clock is initial state Q3, Q2, Q1, Q0, output is, and in the first state Q3 0, Q2 0, Q1 0 and Q0 1. Second state Q3 0, Q2 0, Q1 1, Q0 0. Third state Q3 0, Q2 0, Q1 1 and Q0 1. So like that there are 10 states. After the 9th state again become Q3 0, Q2 0, Q1 0 and Q0 0. I will repeat these states. Now let's see the time diagram of BCD counter.